Hello everybody, welcome back to A Plague Tale Requiem. We're just about to head into the chapel, jumping straight back in from where we left off, so... Oh, let's follow the trail of blood. See where it takes us. Well, we know where it takes us. I'm gonna do a bit of loose. Walk a bit faster. That I want to check. Crazy. Yeah. Okay, no problem. But at least we can.
So many of them.
They're pretty recent. Who did this? Milo?
This fresco. It's the carrier and his protector. It's the only one where she appears.
So, what? This chapel was dedicated to her?
To the protector. Aelia was just filling a position. That was her function among the order.
They wanted to punish her.
Interesting with this as well is that in the fresco there's rats. What am I? So when he was the child, he started to work with the children approaching a rat in the eye.
Where the hell is Milo?
I don't know. Aelia's more important. A crypt.
There's nothing.
Let me look.
Okay.
Unum tueri omnes tuendo?
Protect one, protect all.
That's from the protector. The order locked her in here.
That's a nice dynasty of morons you got there.
Be careful. There might be a spider in there.
This thing again. Why?
She's angry. Scared for the carrier. He's so young. She wants him back. Where they took him. The sanctuary. The palace. The fort. The map. This is where they took him.
Wait. So it's that easy? Under the map, just like that?
Just like that. Protector's legacy to another protector.
Sure. That makes sense.
No, it doesn't.
Whatever. Just another day in your life.
Let's go back to the map.
It still doesn't tell us where Milo is.
Well, It looked like his work was done anyway.
Just see. Alright. Gonna be at it.
What the hell are you doing in there? This place is sacred!
You. It's you. You've answered my call. Did you like my offering? I can help you rule. I've got men, slaves.
You killed all of them.
For you. The Countess, she calls herself a mother, but you need no mother. You need servants.
Stop telling me what I want.
Smack him. I thought it was going to be a much bigger...
You're a girl from the painting.
No. She is. Don't say anything.
They killed Milo! Here!
Here we go. They're coming. Hide! Watch over Hugo!
They slaughtered Milo, goddammit! Men, come here! We need everybody! Kill the girl! Quick!
See any way out, Sophia? No, not yet.
You ruined everything! You're gonna go to hell for this!
You're making a mistake! You won't stop us! Not now! Try to find one!
Amicia! Let me help!
No! You stay there!
If we spill their blood, the child may redeem us!
Stay back, or you're dead!
Kill that girl!
We're almost there! Don't fail now! Let us go! We can end this here!
They won't listen to you! They're too stupid!
They slaughtered Milo, goddammit! Men, come here! We need everybody! Kill the girl!
See any way out, Sophia? No, not yet.
No!
You won't stop us! Not now! You're making a mistake! Keep calm. Keep steady.
Thank you.
anyone!
Amicia! Let me help!
No! You stay there!
Finish the ritual! If we spill their blood, the child may be...
No! Stay back, or you're dead!
Kill that girl!
We're almost there! Don't fail now! Let us go! We can end this here!
They won't listen to you! They're too stupid!
Stop, goddammit!
What have you done? The ritual is unfinished!
You'll all die!
Calm down, Hugo! Sophia, please!
Stay down, Hugo!
Good in some. Oh, I've got to do the whole fucking thing again? Really? Wow. Okay.
See any way out, Sophia? No! No! You won't stop us! Not now! You're making a mistake! Keep calm. Keep steady.
Seem to just be getting worse now.
Men, come here. We need everybody.
Kill the girl.
See any way out, Sophia? No, not yet.
No,
you won't stop us. Not now. You're making a mistake. Keep calm. Keep steady. There has to be a way out. Then try to find one.
Amicia, let me help.
No, don't stay there. Stay back, or you're dead.
Kill that girl.
We're almost there. Don't fail now.
I'm trying not to, mate. I'm trying.
Let us go. We can end this here.
You
keep coming!
Show them! Let me kill them too!
Hugo, let her! Hold on, hold. I need to end this quickly.
Too many! Let me help!
Close your eyes and cover your ears, you hear me?
I can kill them all! The rats want me to!
Amicia!
Yep, run. Shoot him! Get up! Shoot him! Fuck's sake! Fuck you! You bunch of fucking wankers! Literally the last fucking person. That was fucking infuriating.
Stop us! Not now! You're making a mistake! Keep calm. Keep steady.
Pick it up. Pick it up. Jesus Christ, shut up. Mum, get up. Are you
close
shooting?
Your eyes and cover your ears, you hear me?
I can kill them all! The rats want me to!
Amicia! It's getting urgent!
It's too dangerous, Amicia! Let me face them!
Listen to me now! Stop this! Hugo, listen to Sophia!
Frustrating.
supposed to help. But I'm still the same. It's even worse.
Hugo, look at me. Hugo, look at me.
Sophia.
Why are you crying?
Because you're going to leave. Because of me.
Calm down. Now you listen to me. I've never seen anything like you two. And for some stupid reason, I like you. And I like you at the shittiest, worst of your life, right? I'm fine with that. Even the strangest things happen for a reason. Sailors' stories are full of it. That said, you need to seriously calm down and listen to what adults tell you. Deal? And you are not a goddamn army. He looks up to you. And when your death wish becomes his, this is what happens. And this will have consequences.
So, are you staying?
Don't say it out loud.
Thank you.
You should be the ones rowing.
Sorry, I get very frustrated when it's simple. And either I can't switch between the weapons quick enough or I don't have enough ammo. I'm starting to lose my shit a bit there. It's the fact that the when you're attacked by them, you can't really do anything. You can't block it, you can't sidestep it, you've got no means. You can retaliate somewhat, but again, if they're wearing a helmet, it doesn't do fuck all to them. The only ones that ever does anything to are the ones with spears or bow and arrows. But I just have to get a bit quicker at the change. Normally I use the little working. I use the wheel and my mouse, but I'm trying to use the keys, the buttons, the hotkeys, whatever you want to call it. I'm trying to use them more. Be able to switch a bit faster. Kinda was working. It's still a bit frustrating for me. But then I don't know. Stealthy games. Yes, it's quick and it's a bit through.
They've come here. Let me see the people. It's my fault.
It's not. We all know what happened back there.
Don't overthink it. Let's get to the map. That's why you came here.
This will soon be over, Hugo.
The rats won't want that. They're happy right now.
The rats will have no choice but to go to hell.
They'll fight back.
They're stupid animals, Hugo. We are three smart and strong human beings.
I don't know.
Let me know which fire you want to go to. I'll open a path to it.
You can let go.
Deal.
Thank you.
Aelia, light away for us!
Everyone, stay in the light! Careful, it's barely bright enough for my prison now. Alicia!
That's when we met. They're happy right now.
The rats will have no choice but to go to hell.
They'll fight back.
They're stupid animals, Hugo. We are three smart and strong human beings.
I don't know.
Let me know which fire you want to go to. I'll open a path to it. All right, let go.
Fine.
We'll have no choice but to go to hell.
They'll fight back.
They're stupid animals, Hugo. We are three smart and strong human beings.
I don't know.
Let me know which fire you want to go to. I'll open a path to it.
Well, I want you to...
That's
do
enough! It. Let go!
Do it.
Of course. Wait, don't go too far. It's getting too dark for my prism. Stop now!
Deal.
The simplest bit. The simplest fucking fit.
I'm happy right now.
The rats will have no choice but to go to hell.
They'll fight back.
It's off.
They're stupid animals, Hugo. We are three smart and strong human beings.
I don't know.
Let me know which fire you want to go to. I'll open a path to it.
I got it.
Sophia, stay close to me. You can let go.
Fine.
Stay with me. That's enough. Let go.
Deal.
Help! Survivors!
Don't come too close.
We're going to help you.
Go!
Go! Go! Leave them! Please!
Goodness.
Hide! I hate you! I hate you all!
It's over. Let's move. Come. This will stop.
Too late. It's all ruined.
Hugo.
That cart.
Yes, it will protect us.
There's something on the ground.
A beam.
It looks heavy.
We need a way to move it. Sophia, light a way for us!
Everyone, stay in the light!
All right, let go!
Of course.
I don't want to jinx myself. So far, I seem to be doing okay.
Get ready! Keep close to it!
Why would you run faster? What? Oh, fuck. Oh, seriously. Oh, I'm gonna lose my shit in a minute.
Sophia, light a way for us.
Stay with me.
Stop now.
Survivors.
I got it.
Don't come too close.
We're going to help you.
No!
No! No! Leave them! Please!
Goodness.
Hide! I hate you! I hate you all!
It's over. Let's move. Come. This will stop.
Too late. It's all ruined.
Hugo.
That cart.
Yes. It will protect us.
There's something on the ground.
A beam.
It looks heavy.
We need a way to move it. Open the way for us, Sophia!
Everyone, stay in the light!
Anybody else notice that I was doing quite well? Until I looked and went, I'm doing quite well.
That's enough. Let go.
Deal.
Get ready. Let's keep close to it.
Why don't you just grab it?
Close one. We're getting there. The map. The carrier. He's the key.
But it's so old. He's been dead a long time.
There will be something left. Something to save you.
They don't care about me.
Don't say that. You're everything.
Hey, will you stop torturing yourselves, you two? This is hell, yes. But we've got a lead. So we stick together and see this through.
She's right, Hugo. We've got nothing else.
No.
And I'm sure there are survivors. Their palace is like a stronghold.
True. It's the Count's duty to offer shelter to his people.
Yes. He's a real knight.
Why did you stop? Why did you turn it off? Why did you do that? I don't understand.
Sophia, light the way for us.
Everyone, stay in the light.
Is it too far away? Like, what? What's wrong? Shit.
Under our noses.
Now, Basilius, where are you?
Where do you hide your most valuable treasure?
Underground?
Yes. He has to be down below. The map could be the entry point.
Are we?
Stay back, all right? Ready?
Push!
Hey!
That was liberating.
Poor map.
But that's too bad, because it was very old. Yes.
Come on.
Right. Quick time check. Okay. Before we get too crazy, too much into this, we're just going to call it now. And then we'll pick up in the next video. So thank you very much. Bye. Oh, hang on. Yeah. Okay, cool. Okay, bye. Thank you.